with claws to match. Many Negro men left the Rougarou, but none of them returned. Desperate to fend off that beast, the simple-minded folks guard the banks of the bayou with voodoo dolls.
Oh, let's see what you got, nigga.
Fear-filled villagers ran far from the beast's vicious screams. Father Michael ran toward him, determined that whether it be him or the Rougarou, only one would survive that night.
Gotta change bags! Stop this guy's man! He's not dropping us!
Gonna destroy that asshole.
You get it!